something, or something like that. It was really, they were pure. I mean, how can you not think it was the best coloring? And Jack said, I think marble coloring is better. And they clutched their hearts. Boy, did they hate it for that.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, you have to remember that the two people in charge, Jack Adler and Saul Harrison, had been there since 1939. This is 1970. So for Jack to come in and say, you know, guys, I don't really appreciate the work you're doing for me. They were like, oh, we're going to be here till we retire.
Remember when we met Saul Harrison, you know, he and I went back to New York in July of 1970. And Saul said that one of the first things to do was, can't you get Jack to draw my Kurt Swan? like we're going to, first of all, change how Jack Kirby is drawing. Nobody could have, but we least of all.
We're going to back say, hey, Jack.
Yeah.
What you're doing is not right.
We understood DC Comics a little better that
one. Yeah.
Anyway, we're going to take questions here from anybody who wants to answer it. We've got a little time here. Anything you want to know about Jack? Yes, over here.